Welcome to our Google Plus Hangout here in Clarence House. Now, this is a very important occasion because it's the first time ever that His Royal Highness, the Prince of Wales, has used technology like this. In fact, it's new to us all. So I would now like to introduce the Prince of Wales, patron of Step Up to Serve and the I Will campaign, who can tell us a bit more about the campaign, what we hope to achieve and why you're backing it, Your Royal Highness.
When I launched Step Up to Serve and the I Will campaign a year ago, I set out a long-held vision that social action might become the norm.
I've been fighting anorexia now for almost 6 years, but from that I thought I would use my strength and courage to try and help others.
I long to know, has this interaction with young people really made the difference and changed your life?
I therefore have always had a passion to represent those who are disabled and prove that disabled people can be active in society and play an equal role in society.
And actually social action is allowing them an avenue to express themselves and make that contribution to society.
I would like all the young people watching this to think about ways that you could help others in your own communities and beyond. And for you slightly older people watching, maybe you could have a think about how you could help young people play their part. Now, I don't know about you, sir, but I am ready to say I will. Will you?